community. You have business leaders like Mark Benioff from Salesforce going, all right, I'm pulling my stuff out of Indiana if that's what you're going to do. Should business be doing more of that? Yes. Is that a good sign?
Yes, they should be. I spoke about this with Latosha Brown from Black Voters Matter two nights ago on the show as well. And they're trying to get, this is in Georgia. And you think about it, Georgia has, FedEx, Coca-Cola, maybe even UPS, I forget, but they have several huge companies, in Georgia, and they are leaning on them to, because after George Floyd, all of these companies made all of these commitments about diversity, and during the election, all of these commitments about, helping people with voter access and what have you. And now that the vote across the country is trying to be restricted, they're trying to suppress, voters, mainly Black and brown voters, but also poor voters as well, right, are affected by that, poor people as well. So I think absolutely I think companies should get involved, because what are we working, right? This is about capitalism. And sadly, many people won't pay attention unless it affects their bottom lines. And when you start affecting bottom lines, I think that you will get a more favorable outcome.